Love Castlegate.
Thanks for meeting me here at 2325 Castlegate Lane in sunny Vista, California. This happens to be my hometown zip code. I was born and raised here. I've watched it become all it can be. There's gorgeous neighborhoods, beautiful properties, great cost per square foot. We have large lots here in the back hills, the foothills of Vista, where there's small little enclaves of gorgeous homes just like this one. I love this property. The owners have completely renovated it over the last couple years. It's a one-story, wonderful floor plan on over a half acre of well-manicured landscape surrounding the entire property. You're gonna love the sparkling pool in the backyard and all the great spaces you could spend time relaxing with your family and friends or alone reading a book. So come on inside, let's take a tour around. The owners put a lot of cool fashion design into this property. I think you're gonna dig it. I know I do. I can't wait to show you, so let's go inside. Come on in. Some of the things you're gonna love are the spacious rooms in this home. There's four bedrooms with an optional fifth, and that's currently being used as a home office. It's huge, it has double frosted glass doors. It's beautiful. It looks over the front gardens. It's a great place to run your home office. You can really feel the love the owners put into this home over the last 8 years of ownership. They've pretty much redone everything. Some of the higher end features that you'll enjoy are the $40,000 worth of hand scraped walnut floors, running up and down the halls throughout most of the living areas. Tons of crown molding everywhere, even in the master bathroom and shower. Just a lot of attention to detail. The wonderful family room here opens up to a gorgeous top-of-the-line kitchen that you're gonna love, and lots of natural light floating in through windows that have been replaced recently. It consists of 35 square feet, and it's in just a fantastic neighborhood. Very private, very secluded. Everything's been thought of, been installed. It's turnkey, a quick escrow is possible, so you can close right away and start enjoying that gorgeous pool and the solar heating that keeps it warm all summer long. The home has air conditioning for the main living areas and the hallway. All the bedrooms have really nice ceiling fans. Super cool carpeting. This one has a walk-in closet and crown molding, raised panel doors throughout. Really cool. Twin solar tubes illuminate this hallway, so you don't even have to turn on the lights during the day. The list just goes on and on, not to mention all this great linen closet storage right here. Crown molding up and down, all around. Welcome to the hall bath. It's so spacious. I love it. How many hall baths have a sitting room? Tons of storage. Everything from a Fresca shower wall unit with body sprays, foot wash, handheld, shampoo niches, bench, natural lighting. Even the shower door hinges are deluxe and the glass shower swings both ways. Just love this place. Welcome to the Grand Master. Again, crown molding, spaciousness, lots of windows and glass doors and natural light, big old baseboards, hand-scraped walnut floors. This room's really done up right. It has twin closets over here and a walk-in over here. Leading into the Grand Master bathroom. I love this bathroom. Who wouldn't? It's got separate tub and shower. Cool vessel sinks and faucetry. This is the shower. Another Fresca wall unit, full of body sprays and foot wash, natural light and ventilation. Just super cool. Shampoo niche. Got the bench seat. Just really well done. Nice view out over the backyard pool and gardens. It's a great spot to just retreat, relax, and wash your troubles away. Formal dining room is perfectly located right off the trick kitchen. Come check it out. So here is one very trendy kitchen right out of the latest designer magazines. Sweet center island with a very brand new GE Cafe propane cooktop and a downdraft by Decor. Really a lot of neat features, lots of counter space, lots of cabinet space, wonderful double oven and convection, and it opens up to your fireplace. In fact, this arch perfectly frames your propane fireplace right out there in the family room. Tons of recessed lighting throughout the kitchen and really throughout the home. And then of course, over here is the huge breakfast nook, double door pantry, lots of shelving. Great breakfast nook, opens right up to the backyard. We've got a nice barbecue out here where you could replace it with yours, and it's right off the kitchen, opens right up, even has side lights that open for extra ventilation and that nice cool breeze. And with the flick of the switch, you have your waterfall out there and your sparkling pool. Let's go outside and take a look at this backyard. This is a great place to kick back and relax, have a beautiful overview of your property, enjoy some of the family fruit trees that should all start popping off over here. There's citrus apple, a nice variety, several avos on the property as well. Oh man, if you've never smelled fresh wisteria, it smells as beautiful as it looks. Pathways, walkways, solar panels, beautiful concrete tile roof. I just love it up here. Well, I hope you enjoyed looking around as much as I enjoyed showing you around. 2325 Castlegate Lane. It truly is a beautiful turnkey home. If you liked what you saw today on this video, give me a call. Let's set up a private showing just for you. Get you inside, see if it feels like home. Jeff Underdahl, 760-705-6927. Have a blessed day.